to please move the vehicle. I didn't want to park here for any long time until the ship returned. But here's the most interesting one. One of the most interesting ones. It comes from a whistleblowing staff member.
Fucking hell! The fuck?
Everything good, everything pure.
Identical to the positives that were flagged up about Eric Ten Hag before he arrived. So, you know, plays attacking football on the front foot. He's good at bringing through young players, so the club is out and sell them on for a big fee.
Disciplinarian.
Has enjoyed success in a league none of us ever pay any attention to. So yeah, he's basically the exact same as Eric Ten Hag, except he has a full head of thick, lustrous hair.
Yeah.
Move,
Khan. I mean, it could mean that he'll only sign players from Sporting.
Move, Khan. He's fucking got the spot.
It's going to be a step up from Ajax.
Well, I believe United are already being linked with two or three players.
Mate, she's on the right side of the road. Get out of the way.
There's a small part of me.
It's not your spot. Get out of the way.
You turn them down, but I may well. Because he hasn't actually said he wants the job yet.
Oh my fucking God.
He hasn't said he's going to take it. He hasn't said he wants it. I may well, you know, he may well have accepted it by the time this part goes out, but it would be so funny if he turned them down.
Yeah. I wonder if he has, you know, there's a lot of work that he's doing that squad, but there aren't quite as many huge issues like Ronaldo or Greenwood or things for him to deal with.
Swinging.
Jesus fucking Christ. Get your fucking life together, man.
Jesus, what the fuck are they? Put him.
Lack of talent there, fella.
Whoa! Holy fucking Jesus Christ!